heard Eric Estrada, Mark Consuelos, and Mario Lopez were co-starring in a made-for-TV movie on Oxygen called Husband for Hire, one thought entered my head. I am so glad I have interns to watch this crap. Anyway, according to their suicide note, this was their favorite moment. He might as well have said, "Thank you, I'm a registered sex offender." Dude, what are you doing?